For female reproductive systems, estrogen is critical for regulating the monthly menstrual cycle. It fluctuates throughout the month, orchestrating ovulation and aiding in the onset of our period. Estrogen levels vary greatly between people, but it's all about balance. Your body is constantly producing estrogen, but you may produce too much if you're obese, have diabetes, high blood pressure, pregnant, or are stressed. Hi people! Welcome to the NeurIt channel. We make sure you get a healthy boost every day. In today's video, we're going to discover warning signs if your body is producing too much estrogen. Watch until the end of the video to discover more things you don't know. Number 1. You are gaining weight. Putting on weight when your diet or exercise habits haven't changed could indicate a health issue. This symptom can also manifest as a weight gain or carrying your weight in different places than before. Particularly in the hip area, one of the most common symptoms of excess estrogen. If you have too much estrogen, you may gain weight. You may also experience bloating or difficulty losing excess weight. This is due to the fact that your estrogen levels must be balanced in order for your body to lose weight and keep it off over time. Number 2. Mood swings. Unfortunately, any hormonal change is likely to cause mood swings. If your mood swings suddenly and dramatically for no apparent reason, it could be due to an excess of estrogen. If you have a high estrogen level, your mood is likely to be anxious, panicked, and depressed. Number 3. Irritability. Women experiencing estrogen dominance may be more irritable in general, in addition to noticing noticeable changes in mood. Everyone has bad days, but if everything gets under your skin all the time, a hormonal imbalance may be to blame. Number 4. Decreased sex drive. Women who are estrogen dominant may have a lower libido than other women. This is due in part to an imbalance in estrogen and progesterone, but you could argue that any of the other symptoms on this list would not exactly put you in the mood. Many women who have high levels of estrogen report a decrease in sex drive. Number 5. Your breasts are swollen. Your breasts are extremely sensitive to hormonal changes, as many people experience breast changes every month during their cycle. If you notice that your breasts are swollen or painful, this could be due to high estrogen levels. Look for soreness in the front of your breast and around your nipples in particular. Number 6. Your breasts are fibrocystic. Fibrocystic breast changes occur when the quality of your breast tissue deteriorates, causing it to become lumpy or rope-like. Your breasts may be painful or tender to the touch as well, usually on the top or side of your breast. This occurs as a result of high estrogen and low progesterone levels, also known as estrogen dominance. This imbalance of hormones causes connective breast tissue to grow more than usual, resulting in the ropey or bumpy quality of tissue known as fibrocystic. Number 7. Irregular period. Women's menstrual cycles are frequently disrupted by hormonal imbalances. Menstruation can happen less frequently or more frequently. They may also vary in length. For some women who already have irregular cycles, this symptom may be difficult to detect. There are numerous reasons why your period may arrive early or late. High estrogen is just one of them, but it is a potential culprit that you should be aware of if you are concerned about your hormone levels. Number 8. Exhausted. It stands to reason that if you aren't sleeping, you will feel more tired than usual. Many things make us tired, especially in this fast-paced world we live in, so exhaustion could be caused by a variety of factors. However, if you're feeling tired more frequently than usual and you have some of the other symptoms on this list, you may have high estrogen. Number 9. trouble sleeping. Sleeping problems are a common symptom of many hormone-related issues. If you toss and turn and can't sleep even when you're tired, you should see your doctor. Estrogen is a stimulating hormone that gets your body going. It will be difficult to sleep if you have a lot of it. Progesterone, on the other hand, is the hormone that helps you relax. So, if you're having trouble unwinding, estrogen dominance could be to blame. Number 10. Memory problems. If you have trouble recalling details or putting your thoughts together, you may be suffering from a hormonal imbalance. Doctors have discovered that if you have a high estrogen level, you are more likely to forget things. More research is needed to determine why this is happening. Number 11. Hair loss. If you have an excess of estrogen, your hair may begin to thin. Specifically, if you have estrogen dominance and your progesterone levels are lower than they should be, you may shed more hair than usual. This can lead to hair loss over time. This can occur during either perimenopause or menopause. However, if it occurs before menopause, it could be a sign of estrogen dominance. Number 12. Cold hands and feet. The reasons for this are not well understood, but many women with high estrogen levels also have poor circulation, resulting in cold hands and feet. We do know that estrogen has an effect on a circulation, but more research is needed in this area as well. Number 13. Anxiety. Women who have an excess of estrogen frequently experience anxiety and panic attacks. There is a distinction between anxiety and worrying about things that most people worry about. Anxiety is a more general feeling, whereas worries are focused on specific issues. Anxiety can also cause physical symptoms such as a racing heart or chest tightness. Knowing these warning signs will surely help us prevent minor or major illnesses in the near future. Are you experiencing some of the warning signs right now? Well, let us know in the comment section below. To stay up to date with our latest Healthy Boost video, make sure to like, subscribe and turn on the bell notification.